Hi, welcome back to the series where we play the Cuphead Delicious Last Course series. It's episode 2. Gonna get one view. Let's go, baby. Whoop! Yeah. Basically, enjoy the part. This episode, stuff picked up. We got better, so.
Guys, you ready for part two? So we ended off right here last time.
There's a Jimmy. You're gonna need 3 wishes.
Each wish doubles HP till the next win. Wait, pause.
When did that happen? How did that happen?
Kaden.
What?
We could get 9 HP. Wait, ready? One, two, three.
No, it's not how it works.
Alright.
Right now, still available. Screw this freaking time.
I wanna see if this works. If we have 9 HP. I have 9 HP! You have 6!
Wait, isn't that an airplane level?
Oh.
Wait, I'm sorry.
It's okay, I have 9 HP. I didn't see this box.
I'm scared for my life.
Okay, I'm still 7 HP.
Ow!
It's okay.
Wait, you're down like my turn.
I'm at 5 now.
I always feel like it's good even if you do die, because you get to see the cards. Oh, I got another card from there. Oh, that's
the good
dog fight guy that gave us
our bombs,
and
I was cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I have 2 HP. Ow!
I feel like this was a good level to use a charm on. Guys, that's when we decided. Wait, I got 9 HP.
Here you go. 9 HP,
and then dash Cuphead DLC.
Yeah, I have 9 Cuphead, but we genuinely
are
overcoming.
Ow! How long have you got? We probably got.
Ow!
I'm not. I'm not.
What the freak?
Diggity doggy.
What the legs are?
Can I hit that?
Yes.
Oh, you can. Nice. What the? We're sideways.
Oh, that hurt my brain cells.
I don't like this.
I'm tilting my head sideways.
I will too.
Okay, we're upside down.
Oh my!
Bro, no, this is my time. We went upside down.
Help me!
I got you.
Oh, you got me? Okay.
Darn. This is.
That is so chupy.
That's so cool though. Oh, we got halfway through. That's really cool though.
As long as I can keep like 2, I think we'll be good for the fun. Maybe all 5 of them?
Yeah. I mean, just aim it, don't be here. 4, I guess. This is so easy for so many times. I don't
know about it. What the?
Okay, so the yellow one's still high. Okay, now I'm just gonna like play in here. I just don't need a second.
Oh, that's okay.
I like this boss a lot. This boss is awesome.
We're normal again. Okay. Come on, are you dead yet?
Yes,
sir! That was really easy. We could honestly just keep all of our attempts in.
That was really good, actually. I love that.
How long did that take?
8 minutes? I'm keeping that on.
Oh, yeah.
Honestly, if we can beat all the bosses quickly, we could only have to do 2 parts.
That's what's gonna happen.
That was actually really cool, though.
Yeah, I don't know why I'm gonna be like, I'm gonna be like, Oh, this guy, this is the freaking, like, he problems!
Yeah. Ooh, did I scare you? Not to.
You did that to me, it's only fair.
I don't wanna know what it is. Don't click on it. Take! I have 5.
Oh, it's.
I only saw one stage of this, so.
Oh, yeah, what is happening?
This is
chaos.
Holy. You're already dead?
The bird came.
I'm getting so lucky, honestly.
Oh, my, you know what
that
means? Yeah. Are we just like.
Wait. Because I'm doing like no damage again. What's this? I don't know what's happening.
It's like your damage.
Is cash money coming up?
Yeah, let me shoot again.
Die! I already know this is gonna be a hard boss. We're not even done with the first stage.
Oh,
stage one. Alright, what?
What the frick are
these?
Sausage. I got bullied.
I hope we flip this. Shars bubbles, bro.
Shars bubbles? Oh, I
steak.
Mac and beans.
The steak is confusing, you just have to pay attention to the beans.
Oh, steak!
I'm about to die to that steak. Oh, no, come on, dodge, 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 dodge. The flute go crazy.
Stop! I'm trashing this, bro. This is.
I feel like I should be Miss Chalice for this.
We need to get 6 out of it.
I already got hit twice.
I think I got hit twice too. I'm gonna...
The bird, the bumble bird. Like, you really can't stay anywhere.
I can't stay anywhere. I'm gonna try. This.
What? No! She's flying. Alright, there we go. I'm about to run my super too. Alright, that was kind of puzzling.
Pictures and like everything. Literally everything you own for I remember this the spider people with the beta with like the unused content.
Yeah,
spinning laser guys. I'm so happy that
I'm actually gonna throw up the beta that was used before right now, so you guys can see. Well, how did I end up there? Should I try to get you?
Dash better, yeah, try it.
I can this way?
Wow, you never made a process.
Whoops, Demi. Why is it going so
fast?
Oh, yay!
Oh, Jesus! What the freak is this guy? It's an air eater. Oh, we got
it. Okay.
Bro.
Bro.
What is that?
Oh. That would have been good though if you could just smoke through.
Yeah,
put smoke on.
I caught you.
I guess he just puts his trunk in.
Oh.
See that coming.
Fake me out!
No, it fakes.
Where's his hitbox?
It's either the snail or the pink pump. It takes you out of lunch. For the trombone. Quick, use it on the snail. That's so much right there.
Yeah, we
were
just like, bro. He got cheated.
Yeah, so you just hit the trombone and it comes out. It fakes you a lot, though.
Oh, we did that.
I guess, wait here? Oh, yeah.
Wow, what an answer.
I'm about to have my thing fixed.
So bad. Just
let's see. We're still gonna cheat. Holy shit, dude. I mean, shorts. I know. Let's go! It's literally up and down, that does so much damage.
I'm so
dumb.
I was really sort of
stop faking me. Stop faking me. Oh, I don't get faked. That was the easiest last stage ever.
Yeah, literally, I just, like, dodged.
So, alright, guys, that's the end of part 2 And
I haven't even uploaded part one yet.
Final one will be posted. Honestly, I want to post them all today. If I edit them in time, I will be posting them all today. And probably like a few hours in between each. We did it. That was the last ingredient we needed for the Wonder Start. Let's get back to Salt Baker with the split. We'll do that in the next episode. But thanks for watching the new Cuphead DLC. And I will see you in the next one.